pretty ideal location for this sort of thing.
It's terrific.
They've got all the amenities, and they're set up to handle an influx of tourists.
We've been doing this for decades on the 4th of July and the Crafts Fair and that kind of stuff, so it's not like they don't have practice.
And they just happen to have a dandy place to hold an event.
Mm-hmm. Look at all the tri bikes. And the roadies. Area.
A lot of bikes already staged.
Yep, they're supposed to stage them today. So here's the transition area, and what they call the doing the participant meeting. Lots and lots of Porter Jones.
What a fresh you are!
What every triathlete needs, big.
So,